Okay, I have set up a game for 11 players where we're going to play mixed suites, and all players they have been sent to their room, and I hope this will be a very confusing game because I have the lunatic in play and also have that the demon and minions they will not get to know each other because we have a puppy grower in the game. So in this way I think it could work with the lunatic, but they will also, we have a snitch in the game, so they will all get to know. Just have to check everybody has their seat. Yeah, they will all get to know three bluff rolls, which I have made ready for them, and I'm actually decided to give the goblin and the lunatic the same bluff rolls, and I'm going to give the devil's advocate and the real demon the same bluff rolls. So I have six different bluff rolls that I'm going to give. But we are going to start the game and visit all the players. So we have the knight order. First we have to visit Robert the philosopher. Hello, Robert.
Hey there.
You are the philosopher. Do you want to use your power today?
Yeah, let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Okay, what do you want to choose?
I'll do Dreamer.
Dreamer, yes. You are. Let me see. And there you go. Okay, thank you.
Okay. So you'll be back for that later on.
Let me see the night order. Yes, you are. The dreamer is at the end.
Okay.
At the bottom.
Thanks.
Bottom part. Yep. Okay. Well, good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, Ladell.
Hello.
You get to be the devil's advocate.
Okay, that should be fine.
Yes, and you are going to learn. You are going to learn three bluff rolls.
Yeah.
You will learn empath.
One second. Empath. Mm-hmm.
Flower girl. And seamstress.
Flower girl and seamstress. Catch.
Yes.
Thank you.
And let me see. You actually. I will be back for you later. For your devil advocate's power.
Yes.
And you're not going to learn anything more.
Okay, cool.
Yes. And yep. I will move on. Hello, Jay.
Hi, hello, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good.
Good. Okay, and this time you are the goblin. So, okay. if you are nominated that day, and you think you might get executed, you can say I'm the goblin before they start the voting, and if they kill you, then the evil team will win. Okay, and you will actually learn three bluff rolls. So you will get clockmaker. Monk. And fool. And that is what you are going to learn.
Sounds good.
Yes. You're welcome. Hello, Søren. You are the Fengu.
Yeah.
And you're going to learn three bluff rolls.
Yeah.
You have a clockmaker.
Yeah.
Monk.
Yeah.
And fool.
Okay.
And that is what you're going to learn.
Ah, Christ. Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah. Okay. Alrighty.
Yeah. Thanks, Ellie.
You're welcome. Hello, Mia.
Hi, Helen.
You are the Fanku.
Or the lunatic.
And you are going to learn three bluff rolls.
Uh-huh.
Empath.
Uh-huh.
Flower Girl.
Okay, 2 seconds now. Mm-hmm.
And Seamstress.
Okay.
And you're going to learn that the lunatic is Søren.
Nice.
So you can have fun with this. I just shuffled them one time. I didn't change anything after the shuffle.
Oh, Helle, I have a question.
Yeah.
So now you told me that Søren is the lunatic. Does the lunatic get to know that I'm the lunatic as well?
No.
Okay.
Nope.
And I don't know who my minion is?
No.
Okay, so we have a puppy grower. Interesting.
Well, you can have fun with that.
Thank you.
Let me see. Alrighty, I will move on. Lots of people I have to visit the first night.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, hello, Cherie. You are the snake charmer.
I had a feeling. I had a feeling it was going to be like this.
I'll just say, I shuffled one time and didn't change anything at all.
Amazing. Because I was in my head, I was like, oh, I hope I'm good. And then I was like, I'm going to be the snake charmer. And then that happened.
You can turn evil, though. Well, are you going to lose your power?
Yeah, Mia.
Yes. You choose Mia. And you are now... You are the Fengu.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, man. Okay.
Yes. Later. Yep. Just need to change a little bit.
Yeah, you do. See you later.
Well. Oh, yeah.
This is really not what I had in mind. I gotta calm down now.
And then on first pick. Oh, man, this is going to be interesting.
I gotta look really normal in about a minute here. Okay.
And then you don't even get any bluff rolls or anything.
Yeah, I don't know who my minions are. Hopefully there's a poppy grower. And that will be the good thing if there's a poppy grower, because then she won't be able to out the minions.
Alrighty.
Fingers crossed.
I can't say nothing, but I will move on.
See you later.
And yeah. Mia, you are now the snake charmer.
What?! Once again? What the fuck? So yay! 9! Du har endelig glædet mig!
Ja.
Ej! Hvor er du dum. Hvem kunne finde på at snake tage mig?
Good luck. Oh. Hello, Ladell. Who would you like to pick?
Oh, so let's go with Robert.
Yes. Let me see where Robert is. There. There. Yes, thank you. Hello, Simon.
Hello.
You are the dreamer. Who would you like to pick?
Can I pick Cherie, please?
Cherie? Okay. Oops. And you are going to learn either. Wait a minute. I have to find that one too. Yes. Okay. You are going to learn Clockmaker og Viggo Mortis.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Cheers. Hello, Robert.
Hello.
Who are you going to choose?
I choose Jeremy.
Jeremy is there. So you are going to learn either gambler or pit hack.
Gambler or pit hack?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Hello, Matthew.
Hello.
I just want to know if you understand the role you have, the gossip?
Partially.
Yeah.
I'm assuming to make a public statement, I have to claim to be the gossip.
Yeah, but a lot of people will claim to be the gossip. No worries.
Okay.
A lot of people will come with a statement, and I just have to track your statement.
Okay. And also, I choose the player that would die and would know who is protected.
No. Maybe? That's the storyteller. Okay. That's me. You don't know
okay,
that.
That's you.
You don't know.
Okay,
that.
I didn't figure I did, but
yeah. You won't know it.
Just, okay.
And in a moment, I will close all the breakout rooms, and you just always have to remember to click on leave breakout room when you're going to leave your room, and not leave meeting. Right?
Sure. Yep.
Okay. Well,
oh, thank
if you.
You
have any questions, you can always ask me, and we can go to the storyteller room if needed.
Okay.
Yeah. And you can just publicly announce it tomorrow when we are all gathered again after you have whispered. All right, what a night. Again, the snake charmer chose the demon the first night, this time out of 11 players. That was 10 players. That is crazy. Well, we'll see. At least the demon doesn't know the minions, at least. So we'll see how it will go. It's going to be fun anyway, I think. But it's going to be more difficult for the snake charmer, especially when Simon also chose her, even though he's drunk, so I had to give him wrong information. Okay. We need to close all the rooms.
Which one of you guys is evil?
Robert.
All right.
I mean, we can just skip nomination right now and get Robert out.
Ooh.
Before everyone leaves for breakout rooms, I have something to share.
Before you share anything, I will start the game. And guys, are you okay with that I'm recording the first year?
Yeah.
Everybody?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Also you, Matthew? Is it okay with you? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I forgot to say that earlier on. And then, guys, yet again, I was in the clock tower and I was cleaning the clock tower, doing my best to make it presentable for all of you guys. And someone then sneaked up behind me and pushed me down all the stairs, and I was died, and I didn't make it, and I need you guys to figure out who killed me. Who among you is a demon? And I will give you 8 minutes for whispering, and I will open all the breakout rooms. And now you can talk.
Yes, I have something to share, because I was the Fangu, and I got snake charmed night zero. So whoever was the snake charmer...
Well, why don't you tell us
you want to out your whole evil team? Yep.
Well, I don't know the evil team because there's a puppy grower in play.
Ooh.
Ah. She's put stats clever.
Hey, Jeremy, would you like to talk?
I would absolutely love to talk, Robert.
Me, let's talk because I think I can get a lot of information.
I'll go to your room, Robert.
Okay, Lardell.
Three, can we talk, please?
Yep, Simon. Come to mine.
Your room.
Luke, do you
want to
talk?
Yeah, go on then, Mark. Whose room do you want to go to?
I'll come to yours.
No problem.
Do I?
No, we have a lunatic in play, and I know who the lunatic is. Because I was the demon and I got demon info before I was
the demon. Oh, right. Okay. Who's the lunatic?
I'm not going to say right now in case you're evil.
Yeah, fair enough.
But do you have anything you want to share?
Yes, I will say yes. I do believe your snake charmer story, so I won't give you my exact role, but I will say that.
Thick.
Yeah, I mean, if there's
If there's a lunatic, they are, and if there's a lunatic, is there a way where Mia could be a lunatic and be? No, because it wouldn't work on a lunatic, obviously. So if there is a lunatic out there, well, they should be. That play will make them question everything.
Hella.
Yes.
She's here. So if Mia was a lunatic,
yeah,
and was snake charmed,
then nothing would happen because she wasn't the fangu. The only way that she could change otherwise to a snake charmer would be a pit hag, but the pit hag doesn't act the first night.
Yeah. So is Mia now? If that was the case, Mia would be the snake charmer.
If she is what she claims, then she would be a drunk snake charmer.
A drunk snake charmer, okay, that's fine.
Good so, snake charmer as well.
Yes, should be good.
Yeah,
however, that's also a great play if to confuse a demon.
It is. But if Mia is a drunk snake charmer, it might be best killing her because why would one
do anything?
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Well, is it only is it drunk forever or is it drunk for the one night?
No, it's drunk forever. It's drunk.
Yeah. Oh, drunk for the entire game.
So is that her basically done now? It is, isn't it? There's no harm.
It's an awfully risky, but.
Yeah.
Anyway. I would say if we don't have suspicions by the end of the day, we should just talk me up because at best she's a stink charmer. Anyway. I would do a 3-for-3 with you if, or something else, or you know, top bottom, whatever you want to do.
Yeah, well, we can do that.
Okay, I'll give you philosopher, fool, seamstress.
Philosopher, and what is seamstress?
Or fool.
Fool. Ooh. Well, I'm either the monk clock or the seamstress.
The second one was clockmaker?
Yeah, clockmaker, monk, or seamstress.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah.
That worked. Thanks.
Matt, you want to chat?
Sure.
Soren, you want to talk? You
come to my room.
Yeah, we can have a chat. I come to your room.
Okay, come to my room, Soren.
Robert,
you want to talk? Are you talking to anyone?
I am talking to Jeremy as soon as I find his.
Jeg har lige glædet mig til at være ond.
Hi, Helle.
Oh, Helle is here. Helle, why does this happen in your games?
Well, if you've been snake charmed, then.
I'm the poison snake charmer.
Yeah, then.
And sorry, you are the lunatic.
Oh, God damn it. Thanks, Helle.
Well, when Helle told me, I was just like, are you serious? And she was like, it was random.
Okay. Yeah. Well,
but so really what bluff roles did you get? Because you had to look for people claiming roles.
Well, I've gotten clockmaker, monk, and fool. It's the worst bluff roles. I can live with monk, but clockmaker and fool? Thanks, Ellie. I can't go out saying I'm the fool. I'll get killed right away. Yeah, God. Okay.
Okay, I got as bluff roles. I got empath, flower girl, and seamstress.
Flower girl. Seamstress.
And empath.
Okay.
And I have six heard roles, flower girl claim in a 3-for-3.
Yeah.
But yeah,
okay.
Nothing is sure then. Okay.
Yeah.
So just maybe we should not tell anyone what the bluff roles we got were.
Like to. If you give me a second to make a couple notes for things I've learned.
Sure. Do you want to just meet in a room and.
Sure. We can go ahead and head to your room.
Okay.
Or my room, I don't care.
My room's fine.
Yeah. Oh. Hello.
So do you have your info written down? Or you...
I do not yet.
Okay. Do you need a minute?
It would be appreciated.
Sure. Go ahead.
That way I don't lose what...
Kid left behind.
Why? But hold up, the kids. No, but in all seriousness, is there anything you know, any day one information that you get?
Do you both feel that a lot of people are in the top half or the bottom half from the feedback you're getting from people?
Okay, so
you're on the same page here.
Oh, that's so hard to say. I can't say because I don't know. Yeah. I literally don't know anything. Except
like
for
people
what
are not giving you.
Yeah, the people I've talked to haven't given me much information, or I just don't trust them.
Okay.
What happened? I was in a room, then all of a sudden I wasn't.
Well, the whispers is over, Matthew. So.
Yeah. Hello, do you want gossip
I'll
in the
talk
chat?
To you
or...
tomorrow, man, if
I
you
want.
Want
you to tell it out loud. Okay. I think it was more fun when we did that in the previous game.
I would like to.
I will before. Gossip. I will give you 5 minutes for group talking, and if there aren't any nominations, then I'll start to count down for the day. Okay. Yeah.
Well, I gossip that I'm the snake charmer, and that I'm poisoned.
Well,
I gossip that Mark is evil.
Ooh.
I gossip that Robert is evil.
I gossip that there isn't a Fangoo in play.
Ooh. Mm.
Nice. I'll gossip that nice. There's no lunatic in play.
I'll gossip that Sheree is evil.
I'll gossip that Lardell, Simon, or Sheree is the dean.
I'll gossip that Sheree, Simon, Lardell, Robert, Mark, or Jay are the demon.
So Jeremy just gossiped that half gossip. Of the grimoire is the demon.
I was like, what?
I like to eliminate right away. Half of it.
I'll gossip that Sherry is evil.
Oh.
I'll gossip that Mark is evil.
You're copying this IG. You're copying.
The old rivalry space.
Yeah.
Is any
just a thought process. If Mia's making some sort of crazy big brain play, unless someone's heard of a poppy grower.
Well, I don't mind dying.
It could be worth just executing Mia today. I think you're probably
that's going to totally, Mia, but well, just to that, take that's that totally off, fine. Like I'm poisoned, sorry. Yeah. And I was the Fangu, so if you're an outsider, keep tight. So yeah, I'll nominate myself.
And if he were the Fangu, yes. We would have two outsiders.
Nominate herself?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard of one outsider.
Do you have any more for your accusation?
No, well, I think I'm an okay kill. I am the poison snake charmer, and my ability doesn't work anyway, so it's not useful in any way. So yeah, just
okay.
Kill me, it's fine.
I will set down the time, and Matthew, do you know how this works? You should have a hand up and a hand down. So if you click on it, you can raise your hand or you can take your hand down if you don't want to
walk. Need to take a seat first.
Matthew, you need to claim your seat.
Yeah.
Okay, when did I fall out of my seat? Okay.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
Yeah.
It's all over
here. Now
so
I actually really believe me,
so
maybe
you,
we shouldn't.
You can put your hand up
yeah,
and
I
down.
Yeah, I'm a believer too.
Yeah, I really do.
Well, so in case we have a flower girl, I think we should keep the votes on like a lower one.
Yeah, well, if we don't want to execute Mia because we trust her, I wouldn't mind getting executed.
Okay, but before that, then we are going to start this nomination. And Matthew, You can raise your hand and you can lower your hand if you click on hand up or hand down.
Okay.
And you have the clock. It will start on Mia and it will go around. And when the thingy passes you, then you can't vote anymore.
Okay.
And I will start the clock and it requires 6 to get on the chopping block. Okay? So I will start the countdown for Mia.
I do think we maybe have better kills than Mia actually right now.
All right. Well, I'm not a bad kill, but I know what Soren is and I think he's a better kill than me.
I mean, we can always override this one. Here's the thing, right? Mia's the only one who we possibly know a role for.
Down, Mia. Put your hand down, Mia.
Okay, I can do that.
Should I put my hand down? Five
votes, that's not enough. So Mia's not.
I would like to nominate myself.
Okay, so Søren, he will nominate himself. And your accusation and defense?
Yeah, well, I'm a spent ability, so yeah. I would like to die.
Yes.
I'm the clockmaker, so yeah.
Well, I was hoping you were an outsider.
Soren, did you talk to Mia today?
No. No.
Yeah. Among others, yeah.
Okay, are there any more? Otherwise, I will start the countdown for Søren. And it requires 6 to get on the chopping block. And I will start it now.
Soren is a better kill.
I mean...
Seven, that is enough. Søren is on the chopping block. Are there any more nominations? I will start a countdown for the day.
I think this is okay.
Yeah, it's fine by me.
I have one other nomination, but we can let this go through for the day. Tomorrow will be interesting.
Then Søren has been executed. And by that, the game is nearly over. Ah, no, it's not. Go to your breakout rooms. I will open the rooms. Alrighty. Everyone has been sent back to their rooms. And, this is going to be tough for Cherie, especially since Simon, she picked her on the first night. And of course, she won't be any of the roles that he saw her as. Yeah. But he's even the drunk dreamer, so that's pretty fun. So there was a right gossip, Matthew, he gossiped right. So I need to select a player that I'm going to kill. So I need to figure out who I'm going to kill also. But let's see who we're going to visit first. We're going to visit the gambler. Yeah, we're going to visit the gambler, Jeremy. Hello, Jeremy.
Hey, Hella. I'm going to gamble Robert as the philosopher.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Yep.
Now, if he used his ability, he would still technically be the philosopher. Yeah,
that is true. Yep. Exactly.
All right, then I'm good.
Yes. Hello, Liddell.
Hello.
Who would you like to protect?
Simon.
Yes, thank you. Hello, Cherie.
This isn't good.
Who are you going?
Simon dreamt me last night.
I know.
It's not good. I got to find the outside. I bet Soren was an outsider too. Oh. Oh, let's go with Luke.
Luke. Okay.
Please be drunk, Luke.
Okay, you pick Luke.
Oh my god.
Yes. And good luck.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it. Oh god.
So she actually managed to pick the outsider Luke. So this means that Shiri is going to die and Luke is going to be the new Fangu. This is crazy. So I'm going to kill her. And I also, okay. So I need to make the snitch, the new Fangu. Because this was a Fangu jump. The other one was a snake charmer jump, and then the ability is used. Let me see, we can put it here. We have the Fangu once it has been used, and she's going to die. So we can put this one on. She will die this round, and I need to pick one that I also am going to kill. I actually think I'm going to kill Robert to help the evil team a bit. So I will kill Robert for the gossip. That was this one. So I will kill him for the gossip. I need to help the evil team a bit. And then we need to go and tell Luke that he is now the Fangu. Oh man. This is fun. Hello Luke. Guess what?
No, I didn't want this to happen.
You are now the Fangu.
I didn't want this to happen. No. Oh, no. I knew this was happening. Right, okay.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, Hala.
You're welcome. And what have you told people that you are?
I have told Jeremy and Mark that I am the snitch.
No, that's not good.
And I really wanted to die this turn. I was going to nominate myself, and I didn't want this to happen.
Okay.
Oh, dear. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hello, Simon.
Could I choose Jeremy, please?
Jeremy? Yes, you can. And she. And you will learn Snake Charmer or Goblin.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh man, I really had to be careful not to laugh there, because that was so perfect that he actually picked Jeremy, another good player, because then I could say that he is the snake charmer. So unless Simon thinks he's drunk or poisoned now, then there could be a little hope for the evil team. But we're going to see what is going to happen now. I need to close all the breakout rooms. I think we have wizards everyone. Shouldn't be any more that I should visit. And Matthew, we did get a gossip through, so I killed Robert in that way. So we have two deaths this night. Alrighty, guys, welcome back. And this has been a night, a terrible night for you guys, because Robert was killed and Cherie was killed. And I will give you 7 minutes for whispering, and I will open the breakout rooms.
We had true gossip, maybe.
Yeah. Mia, can I speak to you?
Well, before everyone runs,
I think Sven had to say something.
Yeah, I'd like to. I believe I was the lunatic.
Yeah, you definitely were.
Well, I believe Soren is the lunatic, because I was told he was the lunatic.
Mia told me I was the lunatic, so yeah.
I know Soren was a lunatic, for sure.
Robert, you want to go back into that room we were in?
Mia, can I?
Chat, Mark? Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Is that you, Robert?
Come to my room, Mark.
I'm going to my room to talk to Matt.
Jeremy?
Oh, Jeremy. You want to come to my room?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go to my room. No, I wasn't a gossip.
Okay.
I made a gossip, and I made a gossip. I knew there was a lunatic in place, so I gossiped that there wasn't one, so that no one would die. Even though I'm not the gossip. I didn't want people to... Like, sometimes people copy gossips. I didn't want anybody to extra to die, but someone did. You gossiped, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm not
like
the gossip.
The whole half of the circle.
Yep.
Oh, interesting.
I'm trying to think of how there could be two deaths.
I think it's a gossip death, though.
Gossip. But I know Robert's not the gossip. Well, but anybody can die with the gossip. That's
yeah.
right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, it's okay. Like, it's the gambler that they'll die if they get it wrong.
Okay.
I think a lot of storytellers do kill the gossip when they, but they don't have to.
Okay. So.
It doesn't prove anything.
Simon, can we chat?
Yeah, okay, I'll come and talk to you. Come to your room, I mean. Sorry.
My room? Okay.
Yeah.
Look, let's talk.
Why?
I don't know. It'd be great for me.
Yeah, I would like you to tell me exactly what you are actually as well.
I'm the gambler.
Okay. I'm going well. Okay. I'm kind of worried because I'm the dreamer and I didn't get you as the gambler.
If you're the dreamer, you were drunk.
Why?
Because I know the philosopher changed into the dreamer.
Mother.
On night zero.
Yeah, that explains why I've got two bits of wrong information. So am I actually, I'm not actually the drunk character, so I can't be fangooed.
I mean, correct? You could, I guess, be the drunk who thought
I could
you
have
were the
dreamer. Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm either way, I'm
originally
not,
the drunk.
Either way, I'm not gambling you, but Robert came to me, told me he was the philosopher, told me that he changed to the dreamer, saw me as gambler and pithag, and then I gambled him as philosopher last night and didn't die. So I believe that accounting.
Fantastic.
That doesn't necessarily clear you, but for me, but if you were the dreamer, your information's wrong. Just
yeah, know. Well, my information was
sure evil.
I've your husband. Nice try. Cool. How's it going, Matt? You feel okay? First game?
Yeah, it's definitely a little bit overwhelming, and I threw all of my trust into one person at this point.
I think that's a safe route to go. Yeah.
Yeah. Shiri, you want to have a chat?
Yeah, sure. I'm near the top.
I would like to talk to you too, Robert, if that's okay.
That's fine.
My room? Oh, where did she go? To her room. You want to join? What?
No, I mean, you guys have a chat. I'll talk to you.
Okay. It's been a busy day. Well, I started thinking I was the demon, then I was the lunatic, and now I'm dead. So, all in one day's work? That's pretty awesome.
Did you think you were the Fangu as well?
Yeah, well, I was told I was the Fangu. Then, when I told my bluff rolls, I thought that Hillegas was mad at me because I always say she's evil. Because I got Clockmaker, Monk, and Fool. So that was some pretty nasty bluff rolls. But then Mia came to me and it's...
I think Monk is a decent Mia.
Yeah, well, it's not... Yeah, you can get lucky surviving as the Clockmaker. But bluffing as the Fool would be pretty...
Oh, that'd be...
Pretty bold.
Yeah, you can't, that would be yeah. crazy.
So, yeah. But, yeah, I don't know exactly if I can trust you because... I believe there's a puppy grower because I wasn't told any minions. So you could have been killed by your own demon, of course.
Yeah, I understand.
I just realized that when I jumped into the room with you. Oh.
I have just closed all the breakout rooms.
My problem is, though, you know, having a plan.
I know.
This early always.
I really like it, though.
I do, too. But that's usually when I'm the most wrong.
Yeah.
And from my understanding, it's also when you mess up other people the most as well.
Yeah. I would like to propose a theory when everybody's back, and then you guys can decide to do whatever you want.
Okay, and everyone is back, and I will again give you 5 minutes for talking, and before I need at least the first nomination to come out.
I'm the gambler, so we had 2 deaths yesterday, which means I think the only way that is would have to be a gossip death. I think Matthew is the gossip. He has not confirmed that to me, but that's my suspicion. Matthew gossiped that Cherie was evil. So if that's true, Cherie was the Fangu. The only other outsider I know of is Luke, which means she would have picked Luke. It jumped to Luke. Luke's now the Fangu. I think we need to kill Luke.
And I will. I have something to add to that, because I know what Cherie is claiming to be, and that was one of the bluffs I was given.
Oh. Let me see. Well, let me see what we said. Yeah.
Well,
I'm confident that Jeremy is who he says he is, this sounds like a good plan to me. The only thing that I'm wondering about is I think it's a good plan. I could have been the demon target and the death, and Cherie could have been killed as a result of the gamble. Not necessarily be the demon, but I still think this is worth doing.
So, my question is this, right? What will be the other, the proposed other outsider row? What would have been the other supposed outsider row? Because
it can't be a drunk.
Okay. I will say, if Luke is an outsider, he should not tell which outsider. Because if we have a pit hack in play, then the pit hack knows which outsiders it can pit hack people into, and we would rather make the pit hack waste.
Like, no, I'm not saying chances. I'm not asking if Luke's an outsider. What I'm asking is, if we're going by this theory that the Fangu jumped to Luke, then that I would assume that. No, never mind. I was thinking that if it was the goon and they attacked the goon, that they would get drunk and it wouldn't work or something like that. But
Jeremy, can I just clarify what you think that the gossip kill killed the Fangu, which then jumped.
Nope. I think the gossip killed Robert, and the Fangu. The other way that makes this even a better theory is if Jay, Lardell, or Mark are the poppy grower. So if one of you three are the poppy grower, that lends credence to Mia's story, and you should be voting with us.
The poppy grower is indeed.
Well, I was told when I got my role, I was the Fangu, and I got my bluff rolls, but I didn't get any minions.
Yeah,
and then Mia told me that she had been snake charmed and that I was the lunatic. So, yeah.
And I have had a hard claim of a puppy grower.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think Evil had some bad luck in this one. I think it's Cherie, Lardell, and probably Mark or Jay.
Yeah, well, I have some suspicion of Luke because of some information I've gotten during the day. So okay. I think Luke would be a good kill.
Let me just check something real quick. Okay, we are agreeing that the Dreamer works night zero, right? Yeah, it does. Then Lardell has to be evil or else he lied to me. If Jeremy is the gambler, then what Lardell told me is a lie.
Whoever was Dreamer, their first night of info would be
a role to you.
Wrong because so,
No. You gave me 3 roles and you said that you didn't get any information night zero.
Well, that's really
the Dreamer gets information night zero. One of your roles is the role Jeremy is claiming, and the third role is a demon bluff.
So
I understand you're suspicious, but no.
Robert, did you go to the person you dreamt on night zero?
Yep.
Okay.
I did. I'm confirming Jeremy. Jeremy's confirming me. He gambled me.
Nice.
So Lardell has to be evil.
I think so, but I still think Luke's the better kill because I think.
Yeah, sure. You think that? Kill me if you want, but no.
Yeah, I nominate Luke.
Okay, Mia nominates Luke. Do you have any more to add to your accusation?
No.
Luke, your defense.
I did hard claim to Jeremy and Mark on night one of what I was. I have not been turned to the Fangoo, yes, but if you would like to kill me to stop me from getting turned to the Fangoo, that's absolutely fine. That's it, yeah. But you are killed a good person, but it makes sense to kill me either way because I am potentially going to turn into a Fangoo, so it's up to you guys.
Okay, anything more to add? Then I will start the countdown.
Soren, I don't think you should use a dead boat.
Where's me? Oh.
Am I worried that I'm the marionette and I'm tanking this for myself? Yes.
Six votes is enough. So Luke is on the top.
You're not the marionette, Jeremy.
Wouldn't the marionette have had to have been adjacent?
Then
the
marionette would have to be next to me.
Yeah.
Are there any more
nominations?
That would
have to be Matthew then.
That's true.
Right.
Okay. I will count down from 10.
Was Matthew the gossip?
Yes.
Then he's not the marionette.
And by this, Luke, he has died. And you can all say congratulations to the good team because the game is over.
Wow.
We had a snake charm the first night again.
Again.
That's way too hot.
Okay. Shuri, were you the one that snake charmed me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't know what I was supposed to do. I didn't know who my demon was. I didn't know anything. And I had just decided, okay, Mark's definitely the poppy grower. So if I could just somehow, Luke should have gotten something.
I didn't want, no, because I didn't even want to be the Fangoo. I didn't want this.
Okay, I will share my screen for you guys so you can see what madness happened in this game.
Sorry, Luke. I picked you because the gossip on the other side, I wanted to avoid all that. And all then right. When Jeremy said he had a hard claim of outsider, I figured it was one of his neighbors, and I just had to get out of there.
It's okay. I shouldn't have hard claimed the Jeremy Knight one, but I did.
Yeah, not in a Fangoo game.
Well, I was
well, I would like to say, I picked the demon on night one and an outsider on night two.
If I had just with my original plan to go, let's frame Jay as a flower girl, I would have won.
He was a goblin.
But Luke, which outsider were you?
I was the snitch.
I knew he had snitch because I got three rolls. So.
Yeah. Okay, nice. Guys.
That was more than I had.
You had Matthew as the gossip, and the first day he did gossip, evil. Cherie is evil. And that was true. And then you had Mia that started as your Fangoo. And yeah. Søren was your lunatic that also started in believing that he was the Fangoo, so I thought they could have a little bit of fun with each other there. And this was, yeah. But, and then you had Luke, he was your snitch. And he didn't get to act, and he was not happy about being turned into the Fangoo. And then you had your gambler, Jeremy, and you gambled that Robert was the philosopher. And that he was, he started as the philosopher. And then you have Cherie. Did you gamble the second night? Jeremy, did you gamble the second night? Okay.
No.
Okay, Cherie, you were the snake charmer and you picked Mia. I was like, are you kidding me?
I'm just telling Sri, when Hilla came back and was like, you're not the snake charmer, I was like, Jesus Christ, I was so happy to be the Fangoo for once.
And the whole time you were saying that to me, I was like, I know how you feel.
and then Simon, the drunk dreamer, he picked usury.
I know.
And then what? I couldn't tell him snake charmer and something else, because in that case he would know that you had jumped. The fang who had jumped to you, so I just had to say something else. I said the clockmaker and Viggo Mortis, I think, was the one. Yeah, I said
that's it.
Yeah.
And when you didn't come out as clockmaker, I knew something was wrong.
Well, you were drunk, Simon. It wasn't my fault.
But that was really unlucky that he picked you, Cherie.
I know.
Because then there was such on you. And then Simon, on the second night here, you picked Jeremy, and then I said snake charmer or pit hag.
Goblin.
Goblin. I said the snake charmer and goblin. I tried to help the evil team just a little bit, so maybe you could bring some sus on Jeremy, but you guys figured it out anyway. And then you have the devil's advocate. The first night, you picked Robert, and I think you picked Robert, and then you picked Simon, because you had the snitch in the game, so all the minions, they did learn 3 bluff rolls. And I gave the devil's advocate the same bluff rolls as I gave Mia, and I gave Jay the same bluff rolls as I gave Søren. So in that way, I thought they could try and find each other, the lunatic and the goblin, and then if you kind of out the same rolls, then maybe you could figure out that you were on the same team.
Yeah.
But it didn't happen. That was a snake charmer involved too. And then we had the dreamer Robert, and you chose Jeremy, and you learned gambler and Viggo Mortis, I think I told you.
Yeah. And did I die to the gossip?
Yeah. I had to pick one.
So wouldn't Simon have gotten correct information once I died? Because it was my power that made him drunk.
That is actually true. He should have. Ah, well, that is true.
Yeah, it didn't seem to hurt us, but just clarifying.
That is true. And then you had the Mark, your puppy grower, that did, so the evil team didn't know each other.
I thought Mark was my minion. Sorry.
Probably the MVP of the game, Mark.
And then we had Jay, your goblin.
Yeah, well...
Yeah.
Yeah, I talked to Jay, and he said he was the flower girl, so I thought, yeah, well... not the flower girl, the clockmaker, so I thought, well, that could be true, because I'm the lunatic, so my bluff rolls... don't need
could
to be correct.
Yeah.
And then he gave me a 2. So, well, if you're the clockmaker, then it has to be Luke. And it was. So
I just made it up.
Yeah, well, good guess. Thanks for the win, Jay. It was so perfect. Oh, well, it has to be Luke. And then more people had sus on Luke, so it was perfect.
I really
didn't want to be the fangu though. Like I said hello when she came and told us. I was like, no, this is no. Yeah, I knew it was game over as soon as it was me, because I had already told Jeremy and stuff. And
yeah,
yeah. Well,
I wasn't.
It's always dangerous to come out as an outsider.
I was not,
especially if you have a fangu.
But I will say it was quite powerful that I was pick knights. You were able to tell Sorin, you are the lunatic.
Yeah.